HipHopsIs1987.com.
Terrell Thomas, we're live downtown Atlanta, the College Football Hall of Fame, and I'm with a gentleman. We got to talk a little while, a couple months ago in the summer, about you coming to the Atlanta Hawks, one of the newest members of the Atlanta Hawks. It goes by the name of Dewayne Dedmon. Now, we're out here right now as Atlanta celebrates the PGA Tour, golf. We're out here for a different celebration. Are you a golfer? Is this something that you do in your spare time?
Me, personally, not yet. I need to get me some clubs, and then I'll probably get involved. I mean, I enjoy the sport, you know what I'm saying, definitely watching it, but I haven't really got involved in playing as much.
Now, we got a little less than 2 weeks until training camp starts. You'll be headed to the University of Georgia this season for training camp. What are your hopes, and how are you getting prepared in these final few weeks before the NBA season starts?
Just really trying to make sure I'm in shape, you know, working on the chemistry with the guys. You know, we've been in the gym every day just hooping and playing together, so just trying to get chemistry and get ready for the season.
Now, this is a different sport, but this is about your alumni, USC. They're looking good right now. The Trojans are looking good.
Oh, yeah.
Sam Darnold may be a Heisman candidate. Mm-hmm. What are you seeing with them in their future? Will they make it to the college football playoffs this season?
I mean, I definitely see them making it to the playoffs. I mean, especially being led by Sam. I was just at the game Saturday watching get that win. I mean, it was definitely big kicks by the walk-on kick.
Freshman walk-on.
So that was impressive. But he won the game for us, helped us out. But everybody did their thing. So it's very, very good.
Well, enjoy yourself, man. We appreciate you coming out here tonight. Yeah. We're looking forward to the season, man.
HipHopsIs1987.com.